No.
Hey.
What?
Kids. You okay?
I'm good.
You're still smiling because you it's a good round of golf this morning.
Well, and you know, like, I just be here and then like 6 a.m. and it was so cold out there and I was like on the range, so it's nearby the ocean. I was like, if I shot like even par, it's not enough for me.
Because it was different weather, wasn't it, to what you maybe experienced in practice?
Yeah, I mean, I'm lucky that I played last week, so the weather is like similar than today, and it's nice to be last week and then get the experience there.
Yeah, you had a good finish last week. Has that obviously helped you coming in here?
Yeah, feel really good with my game last week, and then hopefully we'll be here and then, you know, get more confident and then playing well this week.
And just lastly, those closing holes at Carnoustie are, you know, renowned as being tough holes, but how was that challenge for you over the last few holes?
You know, like last three holes was so tough, and then I was just joking with my caddy that I played 16 as a par 4 and I played 17 and 18 as a par 5, and I was like, that's enough, I know it's tough, and then I'm trying to do a little bit my best out there, and then finishing with bogey, par bogey, it's not a bad one, you know, like it's not the worst, but yeah, I'll take it.